I don't think that many of the drone strikes in Pakistan would be either more lawful, more ethical, and certainly more effective for the purposes that we're using them if we simply shifted from the CIA to the military, and even if we had the clear consent of Pakistan for all the strikes. Right now, we plainly do not have Pakistan's consent for many of the strikes. That's a problem, but the bigger problem is clearly that the CIA shouldn't be involved in lethal uses of force. But let's talk about all the drone strikes and the real purpose of them, which is supposed to be to suppress terrorism. What doesn't work? Dropping a bomb on people. If you shoot a missile into someone's house, if you drop a bomb on, even if you know that these persons were all involved in terrorism, and that's another question, you still have the neighbor who's affected, the child in that house. And that causes such anger, such hatred, that drives people into terrorist organizations. Under international law, you may only use military force in a military context, and that is a context of armed conflict. We found that states have traditionally committed in their treaties and in their other legal actions that only situations where there are organized armed groups engaged in intense fighting can we say that this is an armed conflict in which military operations can be carried out lawfully without violating the human rights of the persons involved.